Hi, I'm Tad Kledzik with Transportation Services, and I want to welcome you to the Transportation South facility. It's comprised of both a bus garage as well as a CNG fast fill station. The garage and the CNG fast fill station are located here in the Odessa area, just off Interlaken Road and around the corner from Odessa Elementary. 30 compressed natural gas buses will begin the school year here, with the balance of them being diesels. And as we begin our purchasing cycles, we'll continue to buy additional compressed natural gas buses until such a point that the overwhelming fleet here is compressed natural gas. We're incorporating compressed natural gas into our school bus fleet for a number of reasons. The first off is it improves the environment. The tailpipe emissions on these CNG buses are extremely clean in comparison to diesel. There's reduced particulate matter, reduced nitrogen oxide levels, and also reduces the carbon dioxide output. Natural gas is a secure domestic fuel and it's abundant. So one of the problems that we've had in the past with diesel is when we experience a storm, there can often be interruptions in our availability of diesel. Since this is a utility that's in the ground, we can forecast that we're not going to experience those same type problems. So this CNG fast fill station will be for the exclusive use of the district school buses and county fleet. We're first in Florida to produce this ourselves and bring that here to Pasco County. We're excited to have this facility underway, and we're about a month away from final completion. We know with the growth in this area, the schools we serve, this site was drastically needed by the department, and we know that it'll provide great transportation services to all of our students.